Dear colleagues, dear ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce you to the vestibular course that is organized by Avisa Online. Management of patients with vestibular disorders is a real challenge. Specialists of many different disciplines see these patients with dizziness and reduced balance and really struggle with the management of these patients. It is a multidisciplinary problem. The problem already starts with the history. We need to find out which complaints are related to a vestibular disorder and which are not. And how can we distinguish a peripheral disorder from a central one? The next challenge is learn to execute the clinical examination in the most efficient and accurate way. What laboratory testing do we really need? Many of us do not have access to advanced and often expensive equipment or facilities. How can we nevertheless come to the correct diagnosis? So this course covers all aspects of balance and vestibular disorders, from basic sciences, clinical and instrumental diagnosis, medical and surgical interventions, vestibular rehabilitation therapy, to an update about vestibular prostheses and implants. Many top experts recognized worldwide are contributing to this course and will provide you with basic knowledge and practical clinical knowledge. After completing this course successfully, you will be provided with an international vestibular diploma of this course. But much more important, the curriculum of the course was built with eyes on the patients in different clinics and different settings to empower you with the state-of-the-art knowledge and clinical skills applicable to your practice. This is all to help and support your patients optimally. I hope to welcome you to this course. Thank you very much for your attention.